Florence deputies arrested a man after they say they found $30,000 worth of counterfeit goods in his car. They say Umberto Cardinal was pulled over for speeding on Interstate 95. They say he gave them permission to search his car, where they found fake Apple products. Cardinal is in jail waiting for his bond hearing.